Autodesk Nesting Utility is a true shape nesting software included with your subscription to the Product Design and Manufacturing Collection. Nesting Utility works right inside of Inventor, providing an associative in-canvas workflow for nesting flat parts within your available raw material. The Nesting Utility automatically extracts sheet metal part materials and quantities for nesting. After the source flat patterns are generated in the Nesting Utility, you can now start a nesting study. Nesting studies automatically combine similar materials into separate nests based on their defined material types and thicknesses. These components are nested to efficiently utilize the raw material. Automatic reporting provides insight into not only efficiency, but also the machining time and material costs. Custom packaging sizes allow you to match the material size to the equipment dimensions or the raw material you have on hand. Nesting study options allow for mirroring, flipping, and rotating of nested components to increase the sheet efficiency and reduce wasted materials. And because the Nesting Utility is associative, changes made to your 3D model are updated in the nest automatically. Finally, when you're ready to share the nest for manufacturing, a simple DXF can be created so that virtually any CAM software can be used for production. Nests can also be converted to a 3D model so that 2D cutting paths can be created for plasma, water jet, and laser cutting machines. Using HSM CAM tools also included in the collection, you can generate tool paths to export posts for your machines. The Autodesk Nesting Utility directly inside of Inventor allow you to quickly nest sheet metal components, optimize material utilization, and connect directly with downstream manufacturing processes.